Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
Hope you all may be fine. So today is the 7th of April. Now, today what we study? We study about the pattern. So here is a sheet, the pattern. So what we have to do, here is a one question. Circle and color the pattern. Circle and color the shape that comes next. So what we have to do, we have to make the pattern, we have to make the circle, or we have to color the picture as according to the question. Now the first one is a circle. Here is a circle, here is a square, here is a circle, here is a square. So what comes next? Circle. So what we have to do, first of all we circle it and we have to color the circle with the blue color. Now what comes next? Heart. Here is a heart, here is a triangle, heart, triangle. Now what comes next? Heart. So what we have to do, we have to color the heart and then we make a circle on it. Now the next pattern is of the rectangle. So here is a rectangle, here is a star, here is a rectangle and here is a star. So what comes next? Rectangle. So what we have to do, we have to circle the rectangle and then we color it with the green color. Now the next pattern is of the pentagon. So here is a pentagon, here is a triangle, pentagon, triangle. So what comes next? Pentagon. So first of all we circle the pentagon and then we color it with the red color. Now the next one is the flower. So what we have to do? Flower, moon, flower, moon. So what comes next? Flower. So we have to, first of all we have to circle it and then we color the flower with the red color. Now the next one is the arrow. First one is the upper arrow, lower arrow, upper arrow, lower arrow. Now the next come what arrow, which arrow? Upper arrow. So first of all we circle it and then we color the arrow. Now the next one is the ice cream. This is a 3-strip ice cream, 2-strip ice cream, 3-strip ice cream, 2-strip ice cream. Now the next pattern is the 3-strip ice cream. So what we have to do? We have to circle the ice cream and then we have to color it. So today this is